When doing your Bulgarian split squats, avoid the ankle pain. Don't go into this hyper plantar flexion with the ankle. Instead, use a half foam roller like pictured here. It's a perfect contour for your ankle. Or if you don't have a half foam roller available, just make sure that you're on your toes. Use the range of motion you have at your MTP joint instead of all at your ankle.